Would you two have a face off?
Look like nobody won.
What up? It's the Trooper. Today is Monday. Just lost my light. Today is Monday, and I'm in the garage, and it is dark in here. But I'm fitting to go outside where it's light because it's still daylight outside. In fact, it's 11:44 in the a.m. I'm headed down to the strip to play the poker today.
Alexa, who's the man?
You the man.
She said you the man.
Epic Mealtime Online Cooking Show every Tuesday.
Trouble getting this thing over 2000. 1951-78. I'm $48.22 away.
I just keep regularly winning at blast sit and goes, but it's an up and down thing, you know? Oh shit, I'm shaking everything all around. Check this out. This has been rolling now for about 2.5 hours. We got some chuck roast action with some potatoes and carrot. Well, you saw it. Gosh, I can't wait. Shit, some strong onion smell coming out. I can't stop staring at it like it's a, I want to say aquarium, but I probably should say terrarium. What the hell are we eating for lunch?
Grilled cheese.
Grilled cheese? Actually.
Really enjoyed the footage Christina got, especially the fashion show mall action. Love that Steve Madden store.
Christina's reading comments from the last video where she was vlogging.
If Christina enjoys getting footage, you should do this more often. How sweet.
Well, we're going to do it more often. That.
Do I need to go save you?
Listen, I'm going to make the grilled cheese. I'm going to cheat. I think I got a cheat in my head of how to do it and make it taste just like a grilled cheese. But I'm going to flip-flop something. I'm gonna flip-flop something and I'm gonna kind of make it a different way and see what happens.
All right, this is gonna be, I'm gonna call this pan-free grilled cheese. I put this shit on it, right? The butter, because I don't want to dirty up a pan and get all that nonsense going. So we're gonna see what happens. Do you like the jalapenos?
You can hear me.
Do you like it? Do you like it?
Boost. I'm about to boost this grilled cheese.
The other day they thought you were drinking beer with a straw.
A lot of people drink beer with a straw. I don't drink at all.
Most of you probably know that I don't drink. You don't know this about Christina though. Christina doesn't drink. No booze.
No booze.
Never, just like me. No no smoke of any kind, no drugs. She doesn't even like to take headache medicine, just like me. Look at that freaking beef. I can't wait for this. I can't believe I'm eating grilled cheese right now while this is cooking right in front of my face.
There's another thing you should know about Christina. She likes mustard and potato chips, just like me.
But wait, you tried it from me, right?
She didn't do it before me, but she loves it. That's what this is for. The mustard.
For those.
All right, I think it's gonna work. Do what?
Bring it.
Bring it.
Bring it. Thank you, sweetheart. Looks all professional.
It looks like a grilled cheese in the middle.
Yeah.
It's got jalapenos in it. Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
It doesn't have butter on the outside, though.
It's good.
Jolly's in there. Mmm.
I like it because it's not as greasy as a regular grilled cheese on the pan.
Yeah.
I think you invented something new.
Mm-mm. It's a not greasy grilled cheese.
Yeah.
Yeah, I put pepper in the mustard. Yeah, I did it. What did we set this on? 4, 8.5 hours, right?
Yeah.
So it's been going 4.5 hours? Mm-hmm. Wow, look at that. Little update on the day here. 7:22 p.m. And the we got 51 minutes to go. Look at this. The smell coming out of this thing is unbelievable. Wow, look at that. I want to eat all the fat.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I'm eating all the fat. Also, an update on this. I just can't seem to get to 2000. 1996-78. What the heck? That's 322 away. Stina.
Eventually, you'll get there.
Oh, boy. I made it there. 2064. It should be ready. All right, here we go. Oh, ah, wow, smell it, smell it. No, put your head over it. Put your face over it. Your face, not the camera's face. It
smells good.
You can't smell it.
Yes, I could.
They call that fork tender, right? Wow.
You're gonna burn your mouth off if you try that.
All right, here, look, here. You try it first.
No.
I don't mean it like that. Come try this. It's getting cold.
You try it.
Oh, here. All right. You don't want to be. Try it. Try it.
Okay.
I can't. Okay, go ahead. Christina doesn't want to be on camera.
You're not even recording.
Yes, I am. What? It's not good?
It's good.
Why'd you have a weird look? Pick the lid, please, and por favor. Por favor. It just tastes like meat. Well, you know what? I'm just going to do it, and then you'll have to push it to the side. Ooh, the potatoes. I forgot about the potatoes. Do you want it over the rice?
Yeah. No, just on the side of the rice, probably. Some juice on the rice.
Juice. Juice.
That's good.
Are you sure?
Yes, we are.
Hey, you don't have hardly no onions. Let me get you some onions. All right, here we go.
It is really tender, though.
It's good.
Good job.
The carrots taste like carrots. Like they don't just taste like mush, but anyway, it needs salt.
Right in front of the old Bellagio. MGM sold Bellagio recently. Did you see that? I think it was like $4.6 billion. I think. But the weird thing is they sold it to a company and then leased it back. So I guess the land and the building, they sold. And then MGM still manages the business. Speaking of Blast Sitting Goes Online, I know what you think of Trooper. Nobody mentioned that. You're right. I've been playing like, you know, a couple hours here, a couple hours there, whatever. And if you remember, a few months ago, I took like $27 up to, I don't know, $1,100, $1,200. I've just been building on that in the Blast Sit and Goes, and I was trying to get to that 2K mark, mostly playing $15 games. Finally hit the 2K mark, as you saw. And so I decided to cash out $1,000. So I just decided to cash it out to Caesar's Cage. You can pick which casino you pick it up at. I need to start making regular dime piece cash outs from Blast Sit and Goes. That's what I need to do. What I need now is food. Gyojata. For $13.99, this better be good. Even if it was comps. Lady Trooper was watching Gyojata on YouTube a couple days ago, and I noticed that Gyojata sounds normal with every word of every sentence until she gets to a word that comes from Italy, such as Parmesan or, I don't know, some Italian food item. And then all of a sudden she becomes Italian just for that one word. I hate that. That's annoying. Not gonna lie, that sandwich from Pronto, it was pretty tasty. But come on, $14 for a friggin' pre-made sandwich, probably made who knows when, I don't know. It was tasty though. By the way, I left a dime in the online poker account, and it's like 1100 and change already. So on my way to 2K again. The new living arrangement sort of makes me want to play online more at home. In fact, I got up at 6 a.m. this morning because I just happened to wake up, and I started playing before 7. I got in quite a few games too. Shout out to, I want to say Joe. Maybe I'm right, maybe I'm wrong about Joe. But I just saw a DM from you on Twitter, so you know who you are. Speaking of making them dollars, which I intend to do right now in a live poker game, people keep asking Christina what she does for a living. It's a pretty popular question. I'll let her tell you whenever she gets around to it. I can just tell you now, she's sort of in between things, I guess you could say, at the moment, trying to figure out what she wants to do. But she's trying something out, and it seems to be going pretty well so far. But whenever she's ready to let you know what she does for a living, she'll let you know. No big deal. $191 winner.
All right, so basically you got one thumb and four fingers, right? This the pinky, this the ring, this the birdie finger, this the index finger, sometimes known as the pointer finger, right?
I mean, people keep asking me for hand breakdowns. There you go. That was the left hand. Maybe tomorrow we'll do the right hand.
Cucumber deodorant, chill wave,
It's